Welcome back to Weekend Out. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. Now, previously we showed you some options at the cinemas, but if cinemas is not your thing, then in this weather, parks should be, because this time in the UAE is the best time to be outdoors. Now, when it comes to theme parks, you know, there is no dearth in Dubai, but one of the latest ones this year is the Dubai Garden Glow. Now, this is the second year for Dubai Garden Glow, and this is the park that glows at night.
Well, Dubai Garden Glow stands for a very unique thing. Every year we come up with a new concept. So this year what we have is, we have two parks in one location. We have a dinosaur park and we have the Glow Garden. The concept is, every year it's going to change. This year's the main attraction is the dinosaur park. We have over 100 dinosaurs here and they are all moving dinosaurs. So we have various sections in the dinosaur park. One is called the dinosaur era, where we are showing the three generation of dinosaurs that are there. Then we have something called end of dino era, because there's a lot of question in people's mind, how did all these big animals from the earth disappear? So we have shown why, what is the reason behind all these dinosaurs disappearing from the earth. Then we have dino lab, where from a dino egg, how a dino baby is born, which is purely on educational base for all the children here. We have other activities for the kids to enjoy, shooting dinosaurs, where the kids can go and shoot the dinosaurs as a game and they can play around with it. As the name suggests, it's a glow park. You can see behind me the huge glowing structures. These are called Art by Day, Glow by Night. These have been done by over 200 artists from around the world. And we are very thankful to the Dubai municipality for being part of this. And especially Mr. Hussein Lutha for giving all the support to make this project such a big success. We have over 40 food stalls here. We have the ice creams, we have the kebabs, we have the Chinese food, we have a Turkish ice cream, Turkish food. We have the Tim Hortons for all the coffee, including the Kadak Chai, which is also available at 2 dirhams in Dubai Garden Glow.